If you've never heard of Shrimp Newburg, you have to try it at least once. It's a beautiful mixture of mushrooms, bell peppers, red onions, paired with shrimp and a little bit of cream. With some classic seasoning paired down with puff pastry, put in the oven at 400 degrees for 25 minutes. This delectable delight is just the perfect item to eat on a warm summer night. The full recipe's on my channel. Subscribe. Hope you're having an awesome day.